If Velcro had been invented first, would there be zippers?
You know, it's really a deep question.
Thank you very much.
I'm very excited.
You see?
Have a seat. Please welcome our guest here tonight.
Learn a little something every day.
When you're bipolar, you have a potential to ramp up, and it could take you to a point where you start acting erratic, mm-hmm. as TMZ would put it.
Were you ostracized in high school?
No, we'd be on dates with our boyfriends and run into the bathroom and make out and go back to our boyfriends.
I think I've had that happen to me.
Going to so many auditions or being told, too black, are you too light, are you too ghetto, are you not ghetto enough? I've been rejected all my life.
We all have contributions to make, and we all have to look at ourselves and say, how do we connect over our humanity, and then how do we create equality?
I was a smaller kid. I struggled at school. I was bullied up until that point. And I get in the car, and I was good at something.
Do you have a moment when you knew exactly what you were going to do? Do you mind if we talk about this?
I'd love it.
That's fairly provocative. What happened there? Yes! Is there anything we haven't covered?
No, I think we covered a lot more than I even intended on covering.
Have you ever done like one of them ancestry things or whatever, the DNA test?
Yeah.
Because I want to know if you relate to anybody from the North Pole.